Hey everybody. I just finished a live stream earlier, Metal Slug, and a fun learning experience for me, but did not save the VOD feature, unfortunately. I didn't get to save that video. Rack up the content here, guys. So this right here is actually my second video here. Hope everybody's doing well. Like I said, last time I was playing Metal Slug. This time I'm gonna pick something else. That tonight. So if you heard me talk about it in the previous video, this is Changeling Demoncade. My skin, my touch on a really awesome Raspberry Pi based machine. It's got over 10,000 games on it. It features artwork from my comic book, The Changeling. So, kind of a crossover thing. So it's for like, people that like emulation, like comic books, like my comic book. This is kind of like an all-in-one kind of nifty package for them. And I think tonight I'll probably just for the sake of just getting some stuff recorded, getting out there in the world, saying hi to everybody, being a first-time Twitch streamer here. Play some Mortal Kombat. Ultimate Mortal Kombat 3. Probably my all-time favorite Mortal Kombat game. Say trilogy. Suck. And just for fun, I might just hop around at their fingers. On here. Nerves. The worst character ever designed. Curtis Stryker. So the cop totally looks exactly like how he backwards cap, a weird t-shirt thing. This looks no. Luckily, in the new Mortal Kombat 10 and 11, though. Take a look a little bit better. Yeah.
Fight.
Oh, let's see if I can keep this going. I think I'm walking out of this one. Oh, oh. Ah, fuck. That would have been nice.
Sub-Zero. Round one. Fight.
Ooh, flawless. Hell yeah. He has the easiest fatality in this. Block, block, run, block. And it is so fun fighting the Sub-Zero AI. Get through here. Away from me. Basically, my palms weren't sweaty and arms spaghetti and all that shit. Be able to pull this shit off. Probably be crap, I'll show you. Oh, God, anyway.
Sub-Zero wins. Round two, fight.
Basically, every time you do an ice clone, he will always run towards you. But the time it just right. He'll always freeze himself and then you get your free attack on. Stand. The thing is, you can't be too close to the wall, otherwise. Yeah, ice sculpture.
Round one, fight.
Fuck Sector to the moon.
Sub-Zero. Round one. Fight. Fight. Wins. Round two. Fight.
So I kind of see how to trick the AI. Oh, it can't be that easy. Like, literally, this is the only fucking way to beat him. Alright! Hell yeah! Learn something new today. Eventually, he will do that move. He'll get the easy uppercut. I kind of want to go through and learn like how each AI like works, you know? Well done. Because everybody kind of does something a little bit different. Like Sub-Zero, you know, versus Sub-Zero does that thing where he will always run to your ice clone. Sector just can't leave you alone. Got him.
Sub-Zero.
Oh man, my hands, nerves, something, I don't know what it is.
Burger.
He just did a backwards jump, did you see that? I don't think I'm gonna get past it. Fortunately. I'm gonna go ahead and leave the video here for tonight, guys. This is just me kind of putting some out there. First time on the stream with Metal Slug earlier. Next time, I might be back tomorrow. Same time, around like 7:30 Arizona time. I'll come back and I'll play some Metal Slug 2. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys have a good night. Give me a follow if you can. Help a first-time Twitch user out here. And I'll see you next time. Take care.